in Krakow, Poland, there was a black mongrel dog named Dżok who waited for his owner for a whole year at a roundabout after his owner had passed away there. The locals fed him, but his owner never came back. Dżok was eventually adopted by a woman named Maria Müller, but after she died, he escaped and was hit by a train. A monument now stands in honor of Dżok.